Hey guys, it's Alan.
And Chelsea.
We're from Millovation and Wreck Them Peoples 2010. It was great and we loved it. Everyone was so like fluid and everyone was just so hype. It was great. It was great.
Thanks for coming out and supporting.
Hey, we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
What is Wreck Them Peoples? Wreck Them Peoples is a two-day charity convention that Redefined Dance Company throws yearly. This is the second year running. It's an opportunity for people in Austin, Texas to be able to learn and grow from choreographers all around the state. This year we got Houston, San Antonio, Dallas. The theme this year is hustle and drive and struggle and growth. And it's actually based off of a quote from Frederick Douglass that says, "Without struggle, there is no progress." The way we accomplish this is that the price for both days is relatively low. That's to entice the people that haven't had the opportunity to jump into the scene and take class and learn hip-hop, opportunity to get their feet wet and really kind of experiment and get to know their bodies a little bit better and really feel some rhythm. Now, on the flip side of that is that we stack these 2 days with 5 choreographers the first day and 4 the second day. Reason being is that that's really to challenge, you know, existing dancers to really try to push themselves mentally and physically to improve and to grow. And you kind of see it. We take pictures after every class and you can see it in people's faces when choreography just clicks and they're like, man, I get it now, like I got this. And kind of being a part of that process and the energy in the room and building them up is really cool, you know? I can't wait till the next years. I really hope it keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger. You know, maybe this can go to other cities. Imagine that, you know, people learning and growing and dancing for charity. Not only are you growing yourself, but you're giving back to that community. Just
Nicholas Martin.
What are your feelings now as one of the people that started this convention and now you're coming back to teach?
I feel like we've done so much for the dance community within the city of Austin, Texas, and it's just great. So it's a real big honor.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Stupid. I gotta keep it moving. Niggas make the same shit. Me, I make the blue. Me, I'm in the range. Hopped out the Lexus. Every year since, I've been on that next shit. Traded in and go for the platinum Rolex. Never lived the Christmas. Status on my records. Used to rock. Looking like a owner. No, I'm not a Jonas. Brother, I'm a grown up. No, I'm not a virgin. I use my cojones.
For the choreographers that are teaching at these things, they're real, you know, honestly good people, because they don't walk away from these things with any cash in their pockets. You know, they do everything pro bono so that we can give the most we can to charity. You know, the bonds that they build, the friendships they form, you know, the contribution to our community is something that I believe is worth so much more. So it's been an honor and a pleasure, and yeah, I really hope this keeps going on. Wreck them peoples.